First out of the pass is...
the Hydrocell team.
Uh-oh, they better send the emergency trailer.
Wait, is that...
here we go again.
Whatever happened in that pass has left Togekon back where they started, but now only one obstacle stands between Snake Oiler and victory.
The Maltese Ice Cave.
This is where Rex...
Fine.
This next cave's a rattler. We'll make our move in there. Now.
Is driving straight up a cliff face. Are we getting this?
Look, it's a choir!
Been altitude sickness. It gets crazy up there.
Whatever it was, Speed handled it beautifully, and with less than 250 kilometers to go, nothing seems to stand between Togekon and victory.